Hi, I'm Hugh Bream. I'm the Cal Poly women's tennis coach. And what you see behind me today is a short court warm-up, which I really recommend for getting started on the court. The four players are warming up just behind the service line. They're using a compact backswing, a real fluid swing. They're warming up their muscles slowly. At the same time, they're working on great footwork and getting a good sense of balance and also great focus on the ball on each shot. And our goal would be that as they move back in the court, they retain the same rhythm, balance, footwork, and focus on the ball that they had in the short court.